Hello, this is JP from MJPWGaming, and I am going to show you how to get Perma PhD Flopper. First of all, you have to jump from tall heights at least a couple times. I'm not sure how many times, depending on if you've fallen or so on. You have to do it a couple times until you get the green puff cloud of smoke that comes out, and when you get this, you will receive no splash damage from the ray gun and create a big explosion when you dolphin dive off of tall heights. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.